Justin Jefferson was in midst of the big day against that San Francisco 49er when he was forced to exit the game. With the Minnesota Vikings up 20-7 on the defending NFC champions, Jefferson took a shot to the leg from a teammate and 49er All-Pro linebacker Fred Warner on a run play and immediately went down. After trainers took a look, Jefferson had to be helped to the sideline where he entered the Blue medical tent.